you share a room in the hotel with Rylan.
Yeah.
And you two have got up really close.
Yes.
A little too close, some might say. Let's have a look.
Oh, Rylan.
What?
Put some clothes on.
Don't think I'll be able to share a room with him because he's always walking around half naked.
All right, Kyle.
Oh, man. Oh, Rylan, you seen that?
It's massive, isn't it?
You're not wearing any pants, Rylan.
Oh, yeah.
Here you go, babe. Made you a nice little cup of tea.
Oh, thanks, mate.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm not bad, are you?
A bit cold, to be fair.
Are you pushing clothes on?
Nah.
How do you cope living with Rylan, who is constantly naked? Do you like it?
Be honest, James.
I just sort of put a block on that naked thing.
Oh, you love
but
it.
But I do love living with him. I would have been gutted if he had gone.
Oh, that's nice.